Good afternoon, cult members. Happy Memorial Day here in the States, and welcome to the Pop Culture Cult. I'm Sean.
I'm Janice.
This is our 4-day late review for Furiosa. We were at Phoenix Fan Fusion, so we are just now finally getting around to seeing it. Initial thoughts.
It was amazing.
Yeah.
Amazing. I think I might like this one better than the last one.
I
can't say the first, because this is like number 5 or 6 or whatever, but...
Fury Road,
yes. I think I might like this one more.
Yeah, I don't know if I'm there yet. I need a couple more watches, but they are...
So good.
1A, 1B, pretty much. Chris Hemsworth can act!
Anya Taylor-Joy is amazing, but it's almost the Chris Hemsworth story.
Yeah.
I don't remember what his name was.
Douchebag.
Yes.
Yep. Dementis.
Dementis, yes.
This is George Miller being full George Miller, giving you all the visual storytelling, very little dialogue on purpose. Living in this world, doing stuff in this world is totally amazing. It is so well done. It is very much a slow build-up burn with action sequences in the middle, like the first one was, where you never really got a chance to kind of rest. This one breaks it up. He does chapters like a book, and each chapter accelerates the story more and more, and that's so well done.
Yep.
Score?
I'm giving it a 9.
I'm 9. Yeah, I'm right there. Just in my conversation of best of the year. So that's our thoughts. Let us know what you thought of our late but on time review of...
Go see it in IMAX.
Oh, yeah. Let us know what you thought of the movie and our reaction to it in the comments down below. Please be nice. That's a requirement around here. Like this video, subscribe to the channel, hit the bell for notifications. Follow us on all social media stuff. It's free and it helps us out. And until next time, cult members, good afternoon, good evening, and turn the goddamn AC on.